Hi, how is it going? This is Dino Ledwell here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to submit your website into Yandex search engine and get verified. Welcome back. So in order to verify your website, first you head on to Yandex homepage. Okay. If you have not created an account yet, you can go back to our tutorial which we have shown you step by step on how to create one. Here we'll head on to login, as we have created an account already. Login. Wait a few seconds. That's it. Next, if you do not have an account yet, you just click on create an account and start creating one, or login, click on login. Great, that's it. So as you can see here, this is the login page. Just enter your email, phone, or login. That's it. Next, click on login. You can still have other options to login with your Facebook, Google account, or Twitter. But here we'll login with our account. Login. Great. Next, you supply your password, or it will be typed in automatically if it is already saved. Login. Wait a few seconds. Done. So now we are logged in into our Yandex account, but what we need is the webmaster tools in which we'll be submitting our website. So all you need to do is to head on to the address bar at the top and change mail with webmaster. Okay, so just webmaster.yandex.com and click on OK or go. Few seconds, et voila. As you can see, here is the Yandex webmaster, which will have the first thing, which is to submit a website. If you have already submitted websites, you will find them here at the top. Otherwise, you need to add your site if this is your first time visiting the platform. So it's very simple, as with the rest of other search engines. So click on add site, click on it. Great. Here we have a message: when adding a site, specify the URL for accessing it, either with or without the www prefix, and over the HTTP or HTTPS protocol. Also, if the site is a subdomain, you should add the primary domain and subdomain to the service separately. You can verify your rights to them with the same code. So we'll check later, or show you later, how to verify your website. Just submit your website in here. So that's it. Now we click on add, just add it. Great, that's it. So in order to work with the Yandex webmaster, you need to confirm your rights. So you need to inject this metadata into your website HTML, or in the source of your WordPress or Joomla script. So what we need to do is to copy this metadata, which is a verification. Right click and copy. What you need to do next is to head on to your HTML website. So that's it. If it is a blogger, then you need to head on to theme tab. Next, edit HTML. That's it. Few seconds. Great. That's it. So we head on to verification. Here, what we have in here. Next, add a new space and paste your metadata as it is shown now. Next, you just save the template. Great. It's save it. Let's go back now to the webmaster and check whether it is verified or not. just click check and the source will check. And see it's in progress. Soon it will be verified. Well done, that's it. So your website has been verified. As you can see, verification date, this is your code and type. You can reset rights and verify again with another code using this rights. Great, let's now have a short summary. Well done. As you can see here, this the dashboard is not like those in Google Webmaster or Bing Webmaster. Well, you need to provide sitemaps, but here it's just by a verification code and you get your site indexed in Yandex. So the summary, as you can see, it is still new, so it has just indexed it, so there is nothing indexed yet. Need to wait a few days in order to be to have a full analytics of your website. But so far there are no fatal errors, no critical errors and no problems. If you have a quick look at the tabs on the left in here, so site quality indicator,
www.raqmedia.com.
Right. This gives you a general idea about your website popularity. User choice, as we said, this our website is still new, so nothing will be valuable only after a few days. Reviews, troubleshooting, search queries, how people reach your site and the words they search for and which lead to your website, indexing, crawl statistics, sitemap files, slash, and you add sitemap XML, should be an XML file, information add here at the top. This will speed up the site indexing. As we said before, you can just enter verify your website and it will be indexed, or you if you want to speed up and index your site in no time, then you should add sitemaps or one sitemap as it is in our case in here. So after adding your sitemap, you just click on add. That's it. As you can see here, it's processing you, it's not indexed yet. Need to wait a few hours in order for the search engine to start, or robots to start indexing your website and get all your posts appearing into the search engine. We'll deal with most of, we'll try to explain most of these options and tabs on our coming tutorial. For now, your website has been submitted properly and Yandex robots will start indexing, and soon your posts will get reached by users. Of this tutorial will help you get more traffic to your website and decrease your Alex index. And good luck. Peace.
Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it. Click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com.
Bye for now, see you next video.